So here we are, after a breathtaking... It's time to see how our drivers are stacking up after yesterday's exciting qualifying session. Ace lines up on pole position, with Daniel Ricciardo slotting in alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Hamilton, Sainz, Max Verstappen, and Gasly, Norris, Stroll, Perez, and Kuan Yu Zhou, Tsunoda, Ocon, Callum Ilott, and Russell, Giovinazzi, Bottas, Nobuharu Matsushita, and Nikita Mazepin, Iceman, and Mick Schumacher. Which of these talented drivers will come out on top today?
Okay, you need to give that position back. That was an illegal overtake. Caution, the virtual safety car has just been deployed due to a buildup of debris on the track. Drop your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Green flag. Green flag. We're racing again. Yellow flag. We're leading our teammate by 1.6 seconds. Stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. beat that. There's interference. No issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them. The car in front is 2.1 seconds. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the softs. box. We're coming in this lap. Exit now. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. We're trailing our teammate by 14.7 seconds. 5 laps of fuel remaining. There's 4 laps of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race.
They've endured the harsh conditions here in Singapore to pull off a spectacular victory. Here come our winners now. A thrilling race and a tremendous effort by Ferrari. Their history is well known, so it's no surprise to fans the world over.